Today I thought that I'd make a short video about video, and I'll share with you initially that I used to be the queen of procrastination, and I had so many unpublished videos, and I would have these videos that I'd make and I'd put them on YouTube or I'd have them on my mobile phone, and they went unpublished simply because they weren't good enough in my book. Either the lighting wasn't right, or the makeup wasn't right, or the hair wasn't right, or the wind would come along and blow my hair, or I'd forget my words. For whatever reason, I wouldn't put these videos out there, and I would think that video was a big chore and it would have to be perfect. And of course, that's not the case. The important thing with video is that you have a tip or a simple message or some experience that you can share with others who are interested in hearing it. So I thought that I'd tell you today some simple tips that I do so that I can make video and not have to worry about making that perfectly polished video, but just getting a simple message out there. So my trusty tools are, number one, this is my Gorilla Grip tripod. As the name suggests, the Gorilla Grip tripod hooks onto pretty much anything, and it's got the mount that will hold your mobile phone at the top. Remember to shoot your video in landscape. So that's a Gorilla Grip tripod. And secondly, the microphone. So I use this is the Haymic Bluetooth microphone that's got a great range, picks up a really good sound. I've got a couple of these. One of them I keep in the car, and one of them I keep at home. And with your microphone and your Gorilla Grip tripod, or any sort of, even a selfie stick will do, and some okay lighting, natural daylight is best, then you've really got no excuse to just turn on your camera, share a few tips, and get your video out there. And as one of my mentors said to me, if you've got some wisdom and experience to share with others and you're not doing that, then you're doing the community a disservice. So forget about the perfect polished video. Remember some lighting, a microphone, and something to stabilize your phone or video so that it's not shaking is really all you need. So get your videos out there, and I look forward to watching your next video. Bye for now.